Five, four, three, two, one. Where is it? Because I have like three music players open and I don't have. Okay. Yeah, let's just kick it off with that. Merry Christmas, y'all! How's it going, Twitch Islanders? A merry Kalikimaka to you. It's the second day of Christmas. So we got a partridge in a pear tree, which I can't give you. And two turtle doves. I don't even know where to get turtle doves. I can get you ducks and chickens, but I can't get you turtle doves. Because I'm poor too, and those cost money, and, you know, it'd be funny me trying to sneak out of the feed store with ducks and chickens in me pocket, but I don't want to go to jail on Christmas. Jail at Christmas time is probably the saddest place you can be. So, yeah. We're live here on the good old Twitch. No viewers yet, but we can do a whole bunch of bullshit while we wait. Shit. I don't want to cuss. It's Christmas club time, yeah. 'Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. Deck the halls with balls of holly. I don't know what holly is. Don we now our gay apparel. I'm guessing rainbow shirts were popular back then. Fa la 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 la. Join the ancient Yuletide chorus. Fa la 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 la. Okay, here's the one we all know. You a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. So come in and buy power tools. Tidings, we Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. So come in and paint your car. Oh. Yes, I had way too much sugar before this. Okay. Enough of that crap. We've had our fill. Enough. There's enough time to jingle bell and get our ho-ho hollies off way more into the future. There's still a whole, you know, how many days left till Christmas? 1, 2, 3, 7. There's still 3 whole weeks. Let's not rush into it, shall we? Let's not.
Oh,
the buttons. Need to push the buttons. Push the buttons because we don't need that anymore. So, hi, chat. How's it going? It's been a couple of days. How you feeling? You feeling good? Can I be your emotional support furry for this holiday season? Do you need help? Do you need to, you know, talk to somebody? I'm here. You know, I'm furry. Get used to it. I am your emotional support furry cat girl of the internet. The only one that will listen to your problems. You know, I got nothing else to do. We got to fill time anyway. And all I do is play video games anyway and talk to you. So I'm not alone talking to myself in an empty room. That would be kind of sad and pathetic, wouldn't it? Use as many emojis as you want in chat. In fact, flood the chat. I don't care. Pog raid, whatever. Do what you want. What's it called? Twitch has suggested that I do some new moderator settings. Let's see. Do we have any unban requests? Skip. Let's see. Do we have any unban requests? Ah! Shh! Skip. Ah! Stop, 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 stop. Let's see. Do we have any unban requests? Ah! Shh! Hello, hello, hello. Okay. Apparently we can't do that while we're live. Oh, I'm sorry. That was weird. Oh, it got really weird there for a minute. See, every stream is scuffed. I don't care anymore. We're all cursed. This is scuffed. Please donate bits because we need your money. 'Tis the holiday season, and I could really use a pair of boots. My rubber boots that I'm wearing right now are, like, literally chewing my left foot up. And I don't think I can survive without a left foot. I don't want to get an infection and have to have my feet removed. I already have, like, one good hand, my right hand. I got one bad shoulder, my right shoulder. And I don't know. Show me what you got, you know? I know they ain't worth a much, but if you are watching this and you're new, which I can't tell if you're new, can you hit that follow button? I don't care if you unfollow in a week or a month. Doesn't matter. I just want to get to that goal, man. Be less lonely. Make Twitch partnership and then so on and so forth. Life is, and then I don't have to do all the crazy crap that I do when I'm off stream. I can be like more well rested and less tired and stuff. Well, let's play one more song. And we'll get into this game. We'll be right back.
Body Rock.
Martians. I think they'd give me a damn break, but no. Yes, you die. Lots of death for you. Coming.
Don't stop the body run.
Gonna be a bit of a building stream today. I'm just sitting around. I gotta get the Army of the Dark one done, and then we've got a lot of things to do, like fishing quests and side quests. Oh, come on. This is where I wish I didn't throw out all those building potions. We need a large flat area to do the tavern keeper stuff. And I don't know how to make a larger, flatter area than this. In the sky with the Martians. What are you? Hello, this is new. Pirate map. What does a pirate map do? We must investigate, because curiosity will destroy the cat. Fire him out. I swear. Oh, this summons a pirate invasion. We have those. We also have this shroom digging claw, which I seem to like. Not as good as the pickaxe, though, I have to admit. I might swap back. How many more bricks do we have? Or did we throw them all away? Bag of holding, you jerk. Give us our bricks. You can have these things. I don't want the rest of those. Oh my god, there's so many feathers. Okay. We gotta get this thing done. fight this army of such and such. Ooh. Be a better Red Rum Hobo. Ooh. Apply our crafts. Just don't Red Rum Hobo and what is it called? Dungeons and Dragons. It doesn't pay, I swear. We had somebody in our little group the other day who just was total Red Rum Hobo. And they were like, I'm just going to do this and you're going to have to deal with it. And I'm like, well, fine. Here's a quest where you have to scrub a toilet. How are you going to get out of this one? And he murdered the freaking... He murdered the overseer. And I'm like, well, did you read the script in the front of the game? No. Why? Because it was too long. Well, you see, you're from a prison. This is the basic premise of each of the Painted Tiger Guild games. We're trying to get you not to be a murder hobo all the time. It's not, I try to take people who are bad players and at least give them something to work with. So basically his character got sent back to whatever prison he was taken from. And we ended up giving him rando character sheet. And he still didn't learn. He sent two of my randos to an early grave. I love Rando Calrissian. Best. They're the best. Okay, we almost done. I think we're at the edge of the world anyway. Okay. Edge of the world. Okay. Now, instead of wasting time, let's do this so we can move around quickly. Okay. Dump all the stone and excess junk into the correct chest. Bags. And whatnot. Okay, I don't know if I need those. This is a summon. We have some of these somewhere. I think they're in this chest down here. At least I thought they were. I don't know where I put them after that. Stay over here. Because some of the summons are here. Yes, they are. There they are. I remember. My brain is working. No mushy brain. I are so smart. Okay. Bag of crud. Okay, let's get rid of these because we're not going to waste. Great brick, yeah. Get rid of those, and then at least it's an even Steven stack. And I don't waste a lot of material. Throwing things away is better. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, okay, this, and that. Hopefully it's enough. And then we gotta grab a bunch of stuff too, because we need things and stuff. Shop. One of you. Large flat area coming up. because we have to do some of the quests for this and get certain weapons that will boost our Red Rum Hobo-ness to that next level. Because as far as I understand, we are at the max for Red Rum Hobo-ness at this point. So we need better armor and gear and such. Otherwise, we're going to be here forever not figuring out how to beat this game. Hello, Mr. Mushroom Man. It's nice to see you again. I do not want more Falcor's dirty souls. That goes there. Please work. This is a large, flat area, as flat as we can get it. Okay. Why won't you work? The Eternal Crystal rejects this area and pops instantly. The Tavern Keeper should have mentioned you need a large, flat area. I don't know how to make it any larger or flatter. Okay. We're basically out of large flat areas in this joint. Oh, there's our sand pit. Oh, look at all the stuff that fell from the sky. Okay. Oh, the wind is coming. I know what we must do. Large flat areas are hard to come by in this game. Oh, turtle, shut up. Oh. That's where the meteorite hit. I've forgotten about. To the jungle. Welcome to the jungle. We're gonna die. But not from derplings. You die. Okay. Please be a sandstorm. We want to get this done and over with. No, no sandstorm. No. I don't know what to do with this stuff. Where is the Tavern Keeper? You're obviously not explaining something. First thing you need to know about the special defense artifacts. You get some defender medals. Oh. Why can't we get this thing to work? And then I've got to fight a bunch of stuff and fight some more stuff. And we got thermonuclear weapons to do some of that. Help us with some of that. This is the only other large flat area that I know of. Oh, come on. My fingers are not doing good today. I'm struggling to push the keys down. Disabled gamer, the life. You can't do what you used to be able to do because things didn't go right for you. Man. make this as flat as humanly possible. Have to admit the claws do move the snow pretty well. Not gonna knock that. Oh. Okay. See, that's the largest, flattest area we got in this joint. Okay, please work. The crystal rejects this area. I did speak to the tavern keeper. He was like, dude, bro. Oh, this thing's hard to cut with. Okay, we need this dirt in our inventory. Because we gotta fill in the hole. We've made it as large and as flat as we're going to get. You jerk. See, this is why you're dead now. Because you are a jerk. Oh, I hate getting rid of that. Okay, please. It's as open as we can get it. I'm gonna burn down half the town just to get you what you want. Okay. Whoa. look, Sword Horse, you caught me at a bad time. Kitty is angry. We don't care. Okay. Next time, we're gonna blow these dudes off. Okay. Turn. Shop. Just another one of these. And that needs. Then we need to get rid of things. Try that again. I wish they fixed that little glitch thing. Okay, get rid of those. Okay. Shop. One of these. Did we get any Defender medals? No, probably not. Let's look in the bag of trash. Can go. We're not going to. This is what I hate. Sometimes it's like you're going good, but then you get into inventory management the game. Okay. Pink snow. Good. We need just what we need. More of that crap. Got quite a bit of it. I don't know why the sky didn't work. It was fairly flat as well. Pixie dust. So. Come on. Shot. Take this. I don't care. Okay, what else can we get rid of? One of these. Oh, just so you know, the truffle worm showed up. I was off screen mining a bunch of crap. And sure enough, truffle worms everywhere. They were like, just like all over the place. And before I knew it, I had four of them, and I was like, well, I should wait, but I didn't want to wait because half the time I can't find them when I'm on cam. Okay, that. Now we got to go back over there and clean things up. And then we're going to break out the thermonuclear weapon. Now that we have a place to do this, and we can do this, we're gonna keep doing it until we get it right, or we die trying. Cause that's sure to happen. Oh, Falcor isn't following me. He's a jerk. Oh, he is. Come on. Look, Falcor. Who said you could come out and play? Okay. How does this work? Ow. Death to you. Okay, we didn't need. I don't know what the blister rod does or how to use it. Okay. We're ready. Yeah. didn't die this time. Well, less death. But still failure. I think we need chain fed. You were trash. At least we don't have to keep replacing the altar. So that was a waste of money. Okay. Stack some of that just to get space. Then we're gonna open up the bag of holding. And we're gonna hang up this werewolf banner. Because sure, why not? Got Sherry's for some reason. Many banners up here as possible. Domination. Is what we need to win this game. Okay, back to the house. We're gonna keep doing this until we get it right. Or until we figure. Might want to buy a few more of those just to be on the safe side. Seems like we're gonna have to murder hobo a lot of stuff to get through this. Sure, why not? We have, how much are we spending? 3 gold a shot. Jeez. Oh, Kitty is angry. We're gonna need rapid fire. I think we're gonna have to break out some of the big guns here. What the heck? We're gonna have to use some of the bigger guns. Little chain fed. Good old fashioned beat 'em up. Little Uncle Painless. We could also use the thing. Let's go grab one of those. And an ammo box. We need an ammo box. Because we're not set up. Usually we set up for these things. I don't think we need hearts. Hearts are not going to be a big issue. We just need to be able to kicketh as the most ass as possible. Falcor. Oh! Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, it's doing less. Ooh. We're not getting beat. We're getting whooped on while trying to get stuff. Okay. Hello, Gus. Yes, we need one of these. And I thought you had the other thing, too. I will eat that. Yeah, we need high explosion percussion rounds and good old-fashioned life. What else did we need that bewitching cable? And I have no idea where I put that. So we need to go down here, because I need to go to the shaman and get one of those. Because sure enough, we're probably going to need it. Then bust out our summons. Oh, fall down the hall. Oh, we went the wrong way. You have to get up on and push up on me like that. Stop. Okay, what can we... Oh. I trade the wood. No value, but we need the table. Fast travel our way around. Not that I can ever figure out fast travel. We have one there. Let's just set up our stuff. Because we have lots of things to kick ass on and little time to kick ass with. So we have to be proactive. Yeah, good word there. Use the buzzwords of the 80s. No one will know. Okay. Summon damage. Uses. Okay. Really? Why are you guys still shooting at me? Okay. First things first. One of these. One of these. Look, fairies, I'm in a bad mood. I will end you with as much. Okay. Bag of holding. Get some junk off. Make some shots. No. I need to get a chest. So we can dump some of the nonsense that we have to deal with here. Okay. I probably need the sawmill. Let's just go home. We got chests at home. Lots of them. Rich mahogany, ivy. Gold seems like a good chest. This way we can dumpster out the stuff we don't need. Because we gotta beat these armies up. Side. I thought that looked like desert on the mini map, and there's too many things here. Okay, where can we stick this where it'll be out of the way? Dug out for that. Okay. It's snow blocks can go in there. So can all this junk. So can shivers. Cursed flames, we don't need them, but there's nowhere to put them. Feathers can go in here. Should we get the flamethrower out? Let's see what chat thinks. Chat is all silent on the Western Front, as always. KPAXIS06 is here. MetaViews. Sega Dream, if I'm reading that right. Vahesia. And if you're here, you got to chat with me, and I'll read your name. Don't you want your name read? Don't you want to be immortalized in some weirdo's Twitch stream video? I would. Hell. 15 minutes of fame is 15 minutes of fame, any way you can get it. And I'll take what I can get. Okay, eat that. The wood. We'll save it for later. We're probably going to need it. The wood. Save it for later. And throw these in there for the fun of it. Let's do this. Plant one there just for the heck of it. Re-rack some of the trees that we've ripped down to do this stupid thing. Okay. And then I needed stuff in the bag. Well, or we could just throw the bag on the ground. Whichever comes first, of course. Let's see, what can we get? I'm gonna stagger our newts just a little bit. Because these are hard to make. And the other stuff is just purchase. Yes, leave me alone. Okay, Casino. One and two. I'm out here. Okay. I'm not going to need the digging claw, so that can go there, that can go there. Okay. Failed again. It's gotta be something we're doing wrong. I couldn't summon this thing. Yeah. we need to do. We need to clean up our inventory again. And we need to go back. We got through the first wave. Shiver Thorns, you got enough of this damn stuff. Choke a horse. Quick stack that. We gotta figure out how to use the stupid rod of whatever to help us, because they're supposed to help us. And I dropped a bunch of crap. Because we were overloaded with inventory and we're not getting the little diamonds and jewels and things that we should be getting. Because we keep getting overloaded with junk. So frustrated. I want to beat this. I want to beat the pumpkin moon. Yes, that doesn't help us. It's junk. You die. Death and hatred to your kind. Okay. This thing. How does it work? This is junk. Still stone blocks can go in all those. Lost nerds. This can go in here. And now we gotta wait for the sun to come up to do this again. Fast clock can go in the. I'm so sick of pixie dust. I have enough of it. Okay. We need to get those heart containers out too. That's something. So we can get health to ourselves. Do we put them now? You jerk, why? Dumb idea, but it might work. That doesn't do much damage. Dirt blocks. Okay. More junk that we don't want. Seem to be working. We just ripped apart a wolf. Oh, I'm sad. I don't like killing dogs. Even if they are wolves, but as long as they're not harassing me, I'm We need to get that green crystal that we were seeing, that we kept dropping because we have too much junk in our inventory. Friend. Need to get that green stuff in our inventory and have it in our inventory so we can actually use the weapons that this fight requires. I'm assuming that green stuff that we get at the beginning. Is what we need. You know what? I'm gonna leave the nukes out, make room. Sun will be up soon. I will switch to the chain fed. Oh, that's such a waste of ammo. Hard vitamins. I don't think they're gonna do me any good here. Switch that stuff we're not using. And then we try this again with more ass kickery. I'm assuming we're not supposed to be, we were supposed to do this pre-hard mode. Zeno comes out, let him do his work. Zeno 2 comes out, so he does work. More pixie dust for the pile. Go for the sword, and if need be, the sword seems. Can. get any heroes now. Ask me about the access. See, did we get any heroes medals or anything from that? We got unicorn horn. Not what we were looking for. Okay, you are trash. You are trash. We didn't get any heroes medals because we didn't survive a wave, apparently. You gotta do a full wave. We gotta get rid of things. And stuff. Now I want certain things that I saw before. Shivers on seeds. I don't want these. That you keep giving them to me. Chunks of rotten meat. Just what every girl wants. More snow blocks. Don't want them. Gotta throw them in the chest. I think it's potion time. You go there. That fills up that. Shop. Take this clock. Just here. I'm going to steal the keg. I don't care. Where's that keg? We need that. We need as much as we can get. These guys hit like small trucks, and we're not getting it better, getting better at it. And we got to get better at it fast, because this is all we got to do. This and a bunch of other bosses, and we got to figure out how to hit harder, faster, quicker, stronger, fast, or we're gonna get our ass whooped. This is nuts. What's happening right now? Ammo box. Come with me. We need all the advantages in the land. Okay, ammo box. We go here. Ow. You die. You will pay for what you have done. Was against us. The weather was against us. weather was against us. Not much we can do about the weather. Someday we will control the weather, but not today. Okay, so let's make a quick jump to the desert because the desert might have a storm and we need stuff from the storm. Actually raining in the desert. Let's run out to the fisherman's joint, see if we can get him some fish. Check chat for a moment. Oh, hi chat, how are you? Need a drink. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. The weather was against us. There was nothing we could do about that. The weather did turn on us and it was... shite all we could do about it. Maybe the fishermen want something we have. And we can get him that, and that'll make him happy. And he'll give us things that we need. We're doing a ton of damage. It's not getting what we need to do. Done. I know where the heart thing is. I just remembered where I put it. Oh, look at little Bart. Look at the shock I made Bart. He seems to like it though. Tropical barracuda caught in jungle surf. I don't have that one. More setup is necessary. Here's the rest of our stuff. Okay. I love that we can fly into space in this game. Space. Oh, we gotta run. These guys weren't so hard last time. I don't know why. Oh, jeez. I need to at least get one of those stupid launchers in each side. Pixie dust. Sick of this stuff. Timer. I do like the goldfish kite. I don't know where I got it, but we got it. That makes me happy. You up there at the moment. Okay. And as soon as this storm breaks, we can have a fight. Another good scrap. And we will die less, hopefully. Ice Golem! Our first Frost Core. We've been looking for these things forever. Oh, lovely, the Blood Moon. Bring it on, jerks! my head was torn off by an ethereal lance. Why won't this thing... No, we're not fighting you here. Go away. Shoot. Okay. Have fun with that. Wrong place. Deserts are bad. Much pressure, you just can't get anything done, and then all of a sudden you can't move and you can't do anything and you're not hitting the buttons because your fingers you die. I'm sick of you, little floaty dicks. I am want to beat an army. Okay. Get Dino up. Get him doing stuff. Freaking blood moon. Had to happen now. I am frustrated today. This is not going the way I want to. See, I walk across, and I next thing you know, I've got junk in my inventory. It is going to screw me over. It's a time. Time of great fight. But I need that green stuff. I think it's time for some chess. Don't you? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. My screen is all purple. What do you have for me? I want some pad thai. I have a diamond ring. I have a DPS meter. I'm doing something wrong and I'm just not getting it today. I'm gonna take a break on Terraria for a minute. We're gonna play some chess. I've gotta check on the stream. Stream is good. Oh, I wish we had more than one viewer, though. It says, according to Twitch, I have one viewer, but according to chat, I have... Oh. I have two. Sega Dream and Vishar... Yeah, if I'm mispronouncing your name, you got to tell me in chat. Okay. First thing we're going to do, we're going to go out there. We're going to kick some candy ass. Kicking candy ass is easy. We just gotta do the right things and use the right things at the right time. And that's the problem. We're not. We want to defeat the old one's army. He can't keep kicking our butt. At least not like this. This is... Thank you. there's something better. Oh, I flipped the screens around, didn't I? And didn't look. Here comes Krampus. Here comes Krampus. Da 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 da. He'll kick your ass. Da 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 da. Oh, it's time for chess, because I need a break and I'm not getting any better. Lotus chop suey, hit and mix the sticks and weird shit in that on my screen. Okay, flip this around. Let's just exit that. Get it on the right screen. Get this screen here. My king's gently weak. Okay. Black to move. Okay. No, because that'd be a bad move. No, that'd be an excellent move. Hint me. There. Okay. And get the other puzzle in, because fire in the hole. White to move. Well, that would be a good... It is the queen. Well, that'd be a Jim Dandy move. Oh. Okay. On to the frustration that is today. Spen, when are we going to beat you? And he says, Zavado, just don't take any of my pieces, okay? I'll take whatever I want, when I want, how I want. Song that made the hit parade. Those were the days. And he took my queen on the first move. At least I can come in here. No. Dum dum da dum dum da dum da dum da dum. Why am I so dumb? It hurts me sometimes. No. Because that hurts. At least I can line up for the castle. If I can do my fingers right. It was worth the risk. Line up for the queen. If worst comes to worst, we take a bunch of his pawns off the board. And we still did the stupidest thing in the game. Check. But he's got... And here comes the big check. And you sweep the board. Or no, he doesn't. Yeah, we're not doing that because that puts us right in check. I can always willow him down, but I can't beat him. You know what? We'll meet you in the center here. Bleeding check. No. Advance. Quick check, just to know. Here. There. No, but... Every time I advance, he just takes. My anger and Red Rum hoboness are at an all-time new level today. Got a few minutes left in the stream. I just wish I could do better. But I'm hurting today. being a disabled gamer sucks, so you know what it is. Me being a disabled gamer today. It's also me sitting in this shitty chair. Me pain. I just wish I could do better for y'all. I just feel like I'm not delivering. Why don't we play a little music? God, I can't type. And I've got cap locks on for some reason. God. I am struggling today. I am literally struggling. I could be so walking home in the morning light. You're the one thing running through my mind. Could this be the start of something good? Cause all I know is that no. Not my mood. That's killing me to listen to. Kind of know when you stink today, and we stink on ice. This is Icecapades level stink. You know what I mean. Why is Kitty so bad today? Why can't I get it done? It is what it is. So, got a few minutes left in the stream. Is there anything else you want to see me botch really quick? While we're at it, might as well. One more time, into the fray. I'm not gonna go after this loss. Thank you. to make you come to me. Still tied up there. Up here. We're tied up and we're caught. It's what we do here that will make the difference. If we can turn the tide, I can win. No, I want victory, not defeat. And I can't move him. But I can move up. New game. Well, that's the end of the stream. I'm done. Stick a fork in me. I'm done. Bless you if you sneeze at any time in this video. Yes, I know, cliche. Somebody famous said it once, and I kind of admire them. So, you know what? What the hey? Well, I'll be back tonight. I'll be raiding after this. You know I have an Amazon. I have a Patreon. And if the spirit of generosity should move you while we're live, there's this thing called Bits. And it'll make things a little comfier for me, you know? Chairs and boots that don't hurt my feet and food. I could really use some food right now. Oh, fat chick is never, never truly, truly full. Unless we are, and then you never know. Because lies. I gotta go. Have a wonderful afternoon, evening, or night, or whatever time it is, wherever you are, because time zones. How do they work? I don't know. Thank you for watching all the way to the end. Bless you. Things like that. For following me, for doing whatever. I gotta end this thing somehow, some way. So let's just say goodbye for now.